What if I told you the coldest known spot in the universe isn't on a distant planet or inside a black hole, but in a cloud of gas called the Boomerang Nebula? Located about 5,000 light years away in the constellation Centaurus, the Boomerang Nebula holds the record for the lowest measured temperature in space, a bone-chilling 9 to 458 degrees Fahrenheit, or just 1 degree above absolute zero. That's even colder than the background temperature of the universe itself, which is about 9 to 455 degrees Fahrenheit. This bizarrely frigid environment forms as a dying star expels gas at over 100,000 miles per hour, causing the gas to expand rapidly and cool at an astonishing rate. The rapid expansion results in temperatures colder than the cosmic microwave background radiation, which fills the universe. Astronomers first discovered the nebula's extreme cold by observing how it absorbed microwave radiation, making it appear as a shadow against the cosmic background. The Boomerang Nebula isn't just a fascinating oddity, it's a natural laboratory showing us the incredible extremes possible in our universe and offering insights into stellar evolution and the physics of gas cooling in space.